Indiana Attorney General Todd Rokita is suing an Indiana telecommunications company for its alleged role in overseeing more than 4.8 million scam calls. Startel Communication worked with two companies in California to flood residents in Indiana with automated calls from India, the Philippines, and Singapore. Startel was run by Indiana resident Wanda Hall and Indian national Ravi Jeet Chowdhury before it went out of business in September following the state's investigation, according to the Attorney General's office. The calls promoted an array of scams around computer support, Amazon subscriptions, the Social Security Administration and COVID-19, the state's lawsuit says. Startel continued facilitating those calls despite warnings from a telecoms industry watchdog that the calls were illegal under federal law. Hoosiers are sick and tired of being harassed by illegal and unwanted robocalls, and Kathy and I are two of them, Rokita said in a prepared statement Thursday. The Federal Communications Commission advises consumers contributing, Donovan Slack, USA Today.